Svi su otišli. Ja jedini sam. Ja jedini ostao. Šta možeš? Ostao sam i zdravo. Vidit ću kako ćem za nove godine. Ovdje mi brat živi, on je tu, on je u Nemačku i oni tamo su otišli, ne znam su otišli i niko nije tu, sve prazno. Bog je gore, polagano, piše. I ja mrdnem za mene uvijek jednog ima. Nikad nisam rekao, nikad, sve mi je teško.
Several years ago, when I was entering the Academy of Arts in Novi Sad, I decided to do this film. But back then, I wasn't really satisfied with the footage I made, so this material just kept waiting in my computer and my hard disk. And a few years later, actually right now, I decided to finish this story and I realized that the story is worth telling, so I finally finished the movie. The thing is that initially I wasn't supposed to film this guy, but another story. But when I got to the set, which was in Titel, a small village in north of Serbia, I met this guy and we started talking, and he told me that he lives alone in his village, that everybody left their houses. So I realized that this story is maybe interesting. And I filmed him, and there's the movie. This is actually a story typical not only for Roma people, but for everybody from the Balkans especially. Since we are all living our lives here and are considering leaving this country and going to Western Europe most likely for searching for the better life. That is the same case with Roma people for God knows how long. They're just searching for the better life. Why is this guy alone in his village and didn't go to the Western Europe like the rest of his family is actually still an enigma. I don't really think that he is looking at his life as a bad one or a good one, but he's just in peace with it. And he's living his way and hoping for the best. I never kept in touch with the protagonist of the movie. I don't even think that he would remember me if I went back to the village. He's a guy who lives in his own world with his dog and a few neighbors who are around, and that's basically it. This movie was shot in the moment, and maybe that's why it's interesting. It could be technically better, and that's why I waited so long to put it together and put it out there. But now I'm glad I did it, because every human story is worth telling.